Every player is aware that when the catapults come out, if uncontested, the pushing wave has the potential to deliver some significant tower damage. However, the defending tower is usually capable to clean up the pushing wave before the next one comes. So, if you find yourself pushing in on an uncontested tower, you can actually prolong the life of your own catapult by tanking the tower hits until the next wave comes, giving yourself just enough pushing power to take the tower down. Good luck!
Bottom tower must have been dizzy!
Let the fun touche!
Dominating, I guess.
Bite.